outside of my windows today, so it's hard to see. But he's been out there forever. I've been trying to catch him forever. And he fights so bad, his neck is... He's always been one of my favorites, but his neck is all torn up because there's these people that throw out their cats that aren't neutered, and oh. Look at that poor guy. His neck. Been like that for 4 or 5 years. I gave him antibiotics and it healed up, but that one new one that people don't take care of and they let out, poor old guy, he's gotten beat up by so many stray toms, and I've been trying to catch him for years, and he's big. He's a big cat. I love him, but I wish I could catch him, but he won't go in the cage, and you, being by myself, plus now if I'd catch him, their skin tears, as you can see, but it's healed up twice since I've given him antibiotics, but then there's those other toms around that they just beat up on him now that, they're just amazing, really, that they're so resilient and hear us people sit around and whine because you can't go to a movie. I haven't been to a movie in like 5 years, people. This is my life. But at least I can offer them some good chicken and cat food. I call him Antonio. He is beautiful. There's a few others out there right now. That orange one is fixed. Well...